fancy vet, so I got lots of stuff to show you. I am not even gonna like talk or ramble a lot because seriously, this might be a two-parter. I don't want it to be, but I really think we're gonna be going over 20 minutes easy. So let's just get started before this is like a two-hour video, okay? So I got everything that I ordered on Black Friday, and I actually did do a little bit of shopping on the side too. And it always happens, you know, I'm going shopping, like Christmas shopping for my friends, family, and I always end up going shopping for myself. I'm sure I'm not the only one guilty of that, but I mean, it's like, oh, I'll pick that up for my friend, but oh, I kind of want one too. So that's the kind of person I am. So none of my friends should be surprised if they're like, oh, Yvette bought one for herself too. So anyways, okay, I don't even know where to start first. It took me like 20 or 30 minutes just to like get my pile ready because I kept forgetting things. So I'm just gonna start off with Nordstrom Rack because that's where I went Thursday night with my friend Molly. So if you guys saw my Instagram photo, I did try on like 10 things. I think it was 10 things. And I only liked one thing. I mean, I liked a couple other, but they were like snaggable, you know? And with little Bo and his little toes, I mean, he snags a lot of my shirts and sweaters and stuff like that. So I have to be careful with what I buy. But this one seemed to be okay. So I picked this one up. This is by the brand Abound that, you know, I got two shirts from last time. So I'm very, very surprised, but I really liked it. I was on a mission for a longer cardigan that was just a neutral color that I could wear with just about anything. And I got this in a small, and I believe it was, and I got the tags in here somewhere. Let's see, it was $24.97, and it's called, the color is Beige Goat. Okay. But I will zoom in on this tag really quick in case you guys wanted to call the store or ask them, you know, if they could ship it to you or whatever. So I really do like it. I did post a picture on my Instagram wearing that along with the boots that I picked up. And I was telling Molly, you know, I want to find my nude pumps. I'm like desperate to find nude pumps because every pair that I've tried on lately, I just don't like. I don't like the way they look. I don't like the way they feel. I don't know. I just have not had good luck finding decent pumps that, maybe it's because I'm pale and I feel like nude colors just look funny on me right now. I don't know. It's something, but I'm just not having luck. But I also told her I needed some tan booties. I have some, but I wanted like, you know, little cowboy looking ones. So I saw these and I was like, oh my gosh. And I looked at the price and they were originally 70, marked down to 38, I believe. And then they were marked down again to 28.90. There's no way these weren't coming home with me. So they are just so, so cute. They are by the brand Mia and I got a size 9. And they are called the Diana, D-Y-A-N-A, and they're just so comfortable. I couldn't believe it. I was really expecting to have to like break them in. I just put my socks on in the morning and put them on and all day. I had them on from 6 in the morning all the way till, when did Eric and I get home last night? I think we got home at like 11 or something like that. So I had them on all day. And they were so comfy. So let me just zoom up on the tag really quick. This was the one that did not have all of the little, you know, markdown tags on it. So you can actually see the numbers. But this was the original tag. So I hope this is helpful. But I mean, really, I'm just obsessed with those. And I think they're gonna look great with so much, you know, skinny jeans, boyfriend jeans. I mean, so many things, so I'm really excited. Okay, then I did go back to Victoria's Secret to try to find some more of the fashion show leggings, and they did not have the gray ones, and they were completely out of the black ones, so I had to pick up the mauve tone ones. And I mean, I really like these two. I love them all. They are just so comfortable, and I really want to look online to see if maybe I can find them, because Molly said she went to the other mall by us that has a Victoria's Secret in it, and they didn't even have one pair. So I think I'm going to be limited as to what I find, but I'm really happy with these, and I'm really happy with the black ones. I just wish I got the gray ones, so smack myself. So lesson learned, next time you find something, don't put it down. You might as well buy it, because you're going to kick yourself later. So I'm really mad at myself, but I really like these two. They're just so comfortable. If you can try to get your fingers on a pair, you won't be sorry. Okay, so then I finally got my huge box from Old Navy, and it's because on Thanksgiving, I think I went on the computer and I saw that Old Navy was having like 50% off of a lot of stuff, like almost everything, but I think it said like, was it online only? Certain things were like online only, and a lot of the things that I usually want are online only. So that's usually why I don't go in the store, and because I did sign up for the email, I got like 20% or 25% off my whole entire purchase, so I was like, heck yeah. So the very first thing that I saw and I wanted really, really bad was this super cute polka dot sweater, and I just kind of fell in love with it because I, to be honest with you, have nothing with polka dots on them. I don't know why, but it's never been like a thing for me. But when I saw that the polka dots were more of like a tan color, I was like, okay, yes, because I had pants that will go perfect with these. And I really, really loved it. I think originally it was like 30 or something. I think this was like the most expensive thing I got, which I want to say I think I paid like 20 bucks for it, but I got a size small. I wish it was just a tad longer, but I mean, I'm almost 5'8", so it sits okay. I just wish it was a tad longer, but I'm not complaining. But if you are about my size, I did get the small petite, so I really, really love it, and it looks flattering. It's not a, you know, like a baggy sweater or anything. It just looks really good on, and I did post a Instagram picture wearing that too, so I will put that right here so you guys can see. Okay, so the next thing that caught my eye was this shirt right here, and I haven't worn this one yet. And it's because I think I'm into boat neck shirts right now. I love how they look. I think they're really flattering, and I don't even know how much I paid for this. I have like a list of everything I ordered, but I have so much here that I can't really even tell you how much it was. I think it was, oh, here it is. It was 18 with my, well, 18 my final price. Okay. And it's just a long sweater. I thought it was going to look really good with some leggings, some tall boots, and it's just a really comfy, cozy sweater. So I really wanted that. I ordered two scarves. This is the first one, and I was really upset because I ordered this same scarf in the white and gray leopard. And it was like constantly updating my cart. Like if I had something in there and it was like sold out, it just like pulled it out of my cart. And I was like, okay, like whatever. So when I checked out, I was like, oh, gotta make sure that the other scarf is in my shopping cart. And it was. So I don't know what happened. Apparently I didn't pay for it. It pulled it right out. And I know I had it in there because I ordered three of them. And they were gone. So I only ordered these, and I was just really, really mad because then I wanted to go back and buy it and they were gone. Like it wasn't even like an option to purchase it anymore. So I guess it got sold out right when I wanted to pay for it. So I was kind of upset, but at least I got this one, and it's cute because it's not like a really thick scarf. It's more on the thinner side. So on days where I don't want like a chunky scarf, you know, I thought this would be really good. And it is an infinity one. And I think these were like, my final price was like $4. And I was like, I can't go wrong with that. So then I also got another Infinity scarf, and it's plaid. Okay, you guys know my problem. So I saw it, I was like, I need. And this one was a little bit more. I think my final price was like $12 or something. But I just thought it would be super cute to pair with like an all black outfit, a pop of red, or, you know, it's just, it's cute. I couldn't say no. So I got that. And then I've been on a legging kick, obviously, you guys know this. And they had these leopard ones, and I think my final price was like $8 or something like that. But look how cute they are. I almost bought these ones in, they had a brown and black, but because I wanted gray leggings, I decided to go with the gray ones. And when I first took them out of the package, they felt a little bit stiff, but I think it's maybe the print. I'm not quite sure, but now they're softening up, so I like that. And they are the little fitted stretch leggings, and I did get a small petite. So, and they do go down to my ankles, so it's really cute on days where I want to wear flats or just my Havaianas or slip on Uggs or anything like that. They're just, oh, they're so cute. I actually wore them to work. They're that cute. I ordered myself some new pajama bottoms. So I got these ones right here, and they're just the flannel black and white leopard ones. And I did get a small, and then I also got them in tall because I don't like them when they're too short. So I got those. And then I also got these fleece ones, and the same thing, small, tall. And I believe these were they like, I think they were 12, 8 or 12, not quite sure. And I think Eric just got home. Wow, that was fast. And yeah, so I got these ones. They're the gray and black leopard, and they're so like comfy, cozy, but it hasn't been cold enough here, and I've been wanting to wear them, but I can't. I'm like burning up even in the black and white ones. So I'm just waiting for a really cold day so I can put my fleece ones on. And then I ordered some little socks. I haven't even taken these out of the package yet. These, oh, I was so excited for these. But they're just, you know, they're little comfy, cozy socks. The leopard ones. Oh, so cute. So yeah, I had to have these. Okay, and then I swear this is the last leopard print that I ordered. Apparently I was on a leopard kick because almost everything I got was leopard. But when I saw this, I had to have it. And it was on sale for, was it $8? And then I got it 25% off or something. And it's just this really cute fleece. Sweater, you know, a little zip up sweater. Hang on, let me just show you what it looks like zipped up, because it looks better. So it looks like this, and I love it. I love it. It's so cozy. As soon as I put it on, I'm like, oh. And then the very last thing that I got from Old Navy was this sweatshirt. And I think I really wanted to stock up on cozy sweaters and whatnot, because I got rid of a lot of mine when we moved over here. I like went through my closet and just kind of got rid of all of my winter things when we moved, and I never really repurchased them. So I kind of wanted to like get a few pieces and stuff that I could just like, you know, lay around in the house and stuff. And this one, what is that? This one is really similar to the fleece one, but it's just a regular like sweatshirt type material. And I just thought it would look good with a lot. And it's actually really flattering. It's not just, you know, like the boxy kind of sweatshirts. It's actually a little bit fitted, almost not quite as fitted as my Lululemon sweater, but it's just nice. So I was really, really surprised how nicely this one fit. So, and I think this one was also $8 or something. So, you know, I scored on just about everything. I was actually pretty proud of myself. I wasn't going crazy. I mean, I did order Christmas presents as well, but of course I had to order myself a few things too. Okay, then let's see, what should I show you next? Okay, and then really quick, let me show you, I did get a few Christmas gifts. So I got my Christmas gift from Sarah in the mail Tuesday, and as soon as I came home, I think they were working on the freeway, so I didn't get home till kind of late, and it was Suns that night, and we get it a little bit early here. We get it at 7 instead of 10, so Eric was like, okay, when are you gonna be home so he can watch it? And I'm so depressed about that, okay? I don't even want to admit that Jax is, he's not dead. I keep telling Eric, well, they didn't show that he was actually dead, so maybe they could bring him back and just say he was in a coma or something. Like, I just don't want to accept it, so that's just me. But I was sitting there with my little present in my hand, and Eric paused the show and was like, go ahead, open it. I was like, okay. So Sarah's so sweet. She just knows me so well. And I was on a hunt for some good like staple jewelry pieces, because you know I'm kind of fading out of like the Forever 21 things and stuff, just because like I don't like replacing my jewelry. Like once I have something and I really like it, I want to be able to put it on 5 years, 10 years from now. So I'm kind of fading out of the whole Forever 21, H&M, that kind of jewelry. So she sent me this Kate Spade little bangle right here, and on the inside it says heart of gold. And she texts me, she's like, I sent this to you because you have a heart of gold. And you know, it's just something that every time I look at this, I'm gonna think of Sarah. So I just love things like that, that really have like something behind it. Then she got me this bracelet right here by Alex and Annie, or Ani, I'm not quite sure, but it is so cute. This is the birthstone one, I believe. So she did get it with my birthstone, which is the amber color for November. And it's a really neat bracelet because you can pull it apart. I'm trying to show you so you guys can actually see. And it makes it easier to put on. So it's a really good idea. And it's just a really flattering little bracelet. So I've been wearing both of these together. I did post a picture on my Instagram. So thank you so much, Sarah. I love them. I really, really love them. And you just, it's like she always sends me things that I would buy for myself. So it's pretty awesome to have a friend that just really, really knows me. And like, you know what I mean? It's just, it's really neat. So my Aunt Betty actually ordered my Christmas present, and she had it shipped to my house, and I was so excited because I was telling her what I wanted for Christmas, and she went ahead and ordered the brushed oxidized bangle from Lisa D1, and this is the one I've been wanting because it's like a gunmetal color and I love it. I have nothing like it. So she ordered this one for me, and Lisa also, she was so kind, she threw in, I believe the name of this one now is called the Juliet, but it was the thin cuff, like the gold one that I ordered, but she threw this one in as well, and she said that they were just going to look so good together. So I actually just decided to put them both on over my little shirt that I have today because it's a little bit more fitted, and I thought, you know, it's just different and cute, and I just really, really love it. So I got those for Christmas. So thank you to my Aunt Betty, and thank you so much, Lisa, for throwing that one in there. I love it. I really, really love it. I wanted to wear it so bad. So as soon as I got it, I had to put it on. So thank you, thank you, thank you.